All right, there we go. Beautiful. Well, good evening, everybody, and welcome to our 2023 winter concert. So great to sort of see all of you now that you're in darkness, but it was great to see many of you walking in, and I'm happy to see you all on this very cool and slightly toasty in here Tuesday night. Just as a reminder for you all, our exits are located towards the back. In case of an emergency, please make your way back there in an organized and calm manner. And without further ado, we're going to get things going and hit tonight with our jazz ensemble. The jazz ensemble is going to be playing two tunes. Our first one is called Doxy. It's a Sonny Rollins standard. And that's going to feature four soloists on this tune. Connor on vibraphone, Jax on tenor saxophone, Adam on trombone, and Mary on clarinet. Hope you enjoy our first tune, Doxy. Awesome. Thank you all so much. Once again, that was Connor on the vibes. We'll now be switching to drum set. Jax on the tenor saxophone, Adam on the trombone, and Mary on the clarinet. That was Doxy. One quick shout out I want to give. Every year we have students who audition for our senior and junior district ensembles. This year we are fortunate enough to have one student who is a part of our junior district's jazz ensemble, and that's our trombone extraordinaire, Mr. Adam Harden. We'll give Adam a quick round of applause. Takes a lot of dedication and, you know, a lot of practice to get to that point, so we're really proud of him. We're gonna close our jazz ensemble portion of the night with a tune called Blue Bossa. This is gonna feature basically everybody in the jazz ensemble. Jax on tenor saxophone, Mary on clarinet, Adam again on percussion. You'll also hear Joe on the vibes today. And then we'll trade with a cool little percussion fours trading off. Once again, this is Blue Bossa, and thank you so much for listening. Thank you. Awesome, thank you so much. We're gonna take just a quick 5 minutes to switch over the stage to our concert band. So hang tight and we'll be right back. Thank you so much. This is our high school concert band. We've got a lot of really great and fun tunes for you today. But I'm gonna try to talk as little as possible and let our students introduce the pieces. So first we'll bring up Adam, who will introduce our first piece. And thank you so much for being here.
Brazilian Sleigh Bells, arranged by Johnny Vincent, is an adaptation of music written by famed band leader and composer Percy Faith in the early 1950s. The piece utilizes recognizable holiday melodies intertwined with samba rhythms and breakdowns, creating an upbeat setting which is sure to get you moving. We hope you enjoy the concert band's first piece, Brazilian Sleigh Bells.
Awesome. Before we announce our next piece, we have a lot of students here who come after school and actually come from different schools to help us out here. So I want to take a quick second to identify some of those players on flute. We have Derek. He comes here from Votek. We also have two incredible middle school players who are also have made it into two of our very prestigious junior division ensembles. We have James Lynham and we have Nate Spitrini on trumpet. And a lot of these other guys, many of them are just joining me as ninth graders and have just started playing a musical instrument this year. Some of them on the transition from middle school to high school have even switched instruments. So this is their first public performance. And so it takes a lot of guts to get out there and to learn something new and then to play it for all of your friends and family. So they're doing a really wonderful job. And I thank you all for having them in concert band and scheduling that together. So thank you. And now I'll bring up Jax for our next piece.
Star of Wonder, arranged by James Swearingen, is a piece written and inspired by traditional holiday carols. The music begins triumphantly with entrances from our brass section, creating a full and majestic opening to the piece. Swearingen continues the piece with a heavy focus on solo clarinet as each new theme enters. This piece places a heavy focus on the balance, blend, and dynamic contrast of the ensemble. We hope you enjoy our next piece, Star of Wonder, arranged by James Swearingen.
So I begged Mr. Rowe to YOLO this, but he's making me read the paper, and I'd rather not fail band. A Charlie Brown Christmas presents four Vincent Garland gentle jazz pieces from the primetime animated TV specials based on Charles Schultz. This is why I wanted to go YOLO. Schultz Peanuts comic strip. The first TV special which featured Charlie Brown's search for the meaning in an over... You made this really complicated for no reason. Yeah, I'm going. It aired in 1965, whoa, I messed up that, and has become a holiday classic. Its success spawned many more animated specials, features films, whoa, I mean fast, and Saturday morning cartoon. Tonight's selections are Linus Lucy, Skating, Christmas Time is Here, and Tannenbaum. We hope you enjoy our final piece, Charlie Brown Christmas.
This is why I have them do the speeches, for a great public speaking experience, right? You can't really see the crowd, so it's like you're just talking to a void of darkness. But I would like to thank you all very much for being here, for supporting your children, and for supporting music and the arts at Whitman-Hanson. It's so great to see so many people here, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your concert, and here is our final piece. Thank you. Thank you. Awesome. Thank you all so much. We're going to do a quick transition to our choir, so hang tight. There are refreshments and other snacks in the foyer if you would like to grab some. There's also a QR code if you would like to sign up for our Whitman-Hanson Friends of Music mailing list. It's our parents' organization. We're trying to get started here at the school so we can have a little bit of parent say and parent buy-in and parent support as we navigate through building the program. So if you would like to join our mailing list, there is a QR code near one of the students out there. Feel free to grab a couple of refreshments and we'll be right back. Thank you.
All right, hello everybody, welcome back. Oh wow, you really can't see anybody up here, it's crazy. So again, thank you all for attending tonight, and we hope you enjoyed the instrumental section of the program. Starting now, we're gonna be doing some choral music. We have five awesome pieces for you, and then we're gonna end the night with some rock and roll. So for the chorus section of this, we're gonna be starting with a piece called African Noel by Victor C. Johnson. One of our big focuses as we go through high school choir is really developing a sense of looking at the page and being able to break it down yourself and being able to learn your part just from looking at it using a bunch of different methods. So this is an unaccompanied piece, a cappella, really putting it to the test here, and we love doing this one. So this is African Noel. We hope you enjoy it. I'm catching flack from my percussionists because I forgot to mention that. So we have Connor Thomas playing the djembe, and then we have Jackson who's playing the congas. I always want to say bongos. Congas. Awesome. We'll be seeing those percussionists and another special guest later on. We are going to move on to our next piece, which is Candlelight Canon by Audrey Snyder. One of the awesome things about this piece is it has a true canon in it. So if you ever remember doing a round where one person would sing, row, row, row your boat gently down the stream, and then the next person would come in, row, row, row your boat, and they would work together. When we have that in a piece of music, that's called a canon. And this piece employs one. It's absolutely beautiful. It's going to be introduced by the tenors and basses and then sung by everybody later on. So this is Candlelight Canon. We really hope you enjoy it.
Here inside.
So our next piece is called Be Glad This Festive Day. It's pretty straightforward, just rejoice, holiday season. It really is such an exciting time. So this piece is just a reminder of that. It's happy and bouncy. There's not too much more to say about it. So we hope you enjoy Be Glad This Festive Day. Awesome. All right, so I mentioned we have a special guest. We are going to bring out our special guest. I would also like to invite our percussionists back out. Or I think it's just you, Jackson, or something, right? Yeah. All right, we would also like to welcome Miss Taylor Hathaway, one of our French teachers, who will be playing flute on this. And fittingly, this is a piece called Il est né le divin enfant, which goes back and forth between French and English. We always want to try to incorporate other languages into singing. There are a lot of habits when we sing in English that are actually really easy to break in other languages. So we always try to incorporate those, and we're excited to do this French piece for you. This one is also not accompanied by piano, so we're working on that, again, strength of tonality that we talked about earlier, and they're doing an awesome job with it. I would also like to mention, we, as Mr. Rowe mentioned, we had auditions for our festivals, and someone in this piece is going to be singing descant. We have Nicole and Liliana who will be singing descants. And Liliana was accepted into the Senior Districts Festival on soprano as a freshman, which is really, really cool. So please enjoy, as we call it, Elena.
Thank you.
thank you again to Miss Hathaway and to Jack Sluice for having us on that. All right, we have one more piece for you, and it's a piece that we love singing. It's been very tempting to just sing it every day because it's so much fun, but we don't want to get sick of it in the middle of like October, concert December. So we have a lot of fun with this one. It's a piece called Holiday Tango. It's just about the crazy hustle and bustle of this time of year. And we hope you leave if we have pop rock, but we hope you leave this section of the concert on an exciting note that we're going to have while we're singing this. This is Holiday Tango. So thank you again for supporting all of your students. Thank you for letting us borrow your children. It really makes our day to be able to rehearse with them. It seriously is like the best part of our job to work with these students. We have so much fun every day. I tell everyone it's the happiest class in the school. It's the most supportive class in the school. And that wouldn't be possible without the support from all of you for your students up here. So let's give one more round of applause for all of you. And, all right, we are going to take another small little break to clear the risers off, and then we will get pop rock set up and we'll end with three tunes from our pop rock ensemble. So hang tight, stay tuned for that. All right, so we have our first, I feel like I got lighter. We have our first pop rock group. They're gonna be singing Last Christmas by Wham. If you managed to avoid it this far, I apologize, but also it's a great song. So this is our first of three pop rock groups doing Last Christmas. I'm Second group. This group is going to be performing a song by the Eagles called "Please Home, Please, Please Come Home for Christmas." There we go.
Happy these gone, I have
let's hear it one more time for all of the students who performed tonight. All right, so once again, thank you so much for all of your support. I want to point out Mr. Rowe, wherever he is. Right away. Oh no, I just saw some reflection moving. Maybe that's him. All right, there he is. Let's have one more round of applause for Mr. Rowe as well. And a special thank you to all of the administration we have, Mr. Simonak, Dr. Jones, for helping all of this stuff happen. Once again, thank you for all of you for your support. We hope you get home safely, and we hope you have a great holiday season. Thanks for coming out.